Western swing is like a musical quilt whose pieces fit together and form something new. A musical genre composed of a blend of American music styles. What better place to collect the pieces than Texas, a cultural crossroads? In Texas, four major cultural influences set the stage for development of Western swing, but in the beginning, it all centered around the development of the Texas fiddle style. From the East, the Anglo-Americans, the Texas fiddlers devised a distinctive fiddle style that was highly significant to the development of Western swing music. There were two major differences between the Anglo-British style of fiddling and the Anglo-Texas style that developed. First, the British style emphasized short, fast, choppy bow strokes. The Texas style emphasized long, slower, more melodic phrases. Second, the British tunes were usually composed of two parts and were played over and over until the dancers got tired. While the Texans played these tunes, they added variations to original melodies. Fiddler and his music were the mainstays of dancing in the 19th century. Just a fiddler alone equals instant dancing, and when neighbors in Texas gathered together for a dance, various competitions were added for interest. Any gathering could be an excuse for a fiddle contest. The test was to be able to vary a tune and make the beat contagiously danceable. A Western swing violinist, Carol Hubbard, would tell, his father would instruct, play it different, paint a picture different every time.
Thank you.
the music was primarily strings. They brought a variety of dances with them. Schottisches, waltzes, mazurkas, jigs, polkas, lancers, quadrilles, and cotillions. These dances mixed with the Spanish-Mexican dances and created new Texas dance steps. And now the whole band's going to join us to hear 10 Pretty Girls. South of the border, the Spanish-Mexicans. Music and dancing has always added interest to hard lines. First the Spanish and later the German influence left musical impressions on the Mexicans. The urban mariachi music of western Mexico was comprised of string bands plus horns. Later came the conjunto string bands of northern Mexico and southern Texas, where the German influence was clearly evident when the button accordion replaced the horns. Thank you. German settlers. The vast resources of land available in Texas drew German settlers in the mid-1800s. The largest group arrived in Galveston in 1842. Communities sprang up centered around New Braunfels, establishing the German Belt. Unlike the Anglo settlers who distanced themselves from their neighbors, the German settlers congregated in well-organized communities and established dance clubs. At one time, Texas had over 1,000 community dance halls, more than any other state in the Union. Germans brought their instruments and dances, reintroducing the accordion and the polka. The African Americans, the most profound influence on the music of Texas and Western swing, came from the African American slaves. During the Civil War, the Southern Slave Society was transplanted completely into the cotton-growing region of Texas. Texas became the last outpost of the Southern plantation system. The African Americans added new concepts of melody, harmony, rhythm, form, and sound. Bob Wills and many others worked the cotton fields as well, hearing the music, the blues of the field hollers, which incorporated the call and response form of communication that became a part of jazz. Along with the blues and Dixieland jazz, new instruments were added, such as banjos and drums. Thank you. That's leaving me blue for glamour of that Alabama moon shining in the sky. If you've got your baby down in Birmingham, baby, you know the reason why that I'm gonna be blue until that old choo-choo's headed down south again. There goes that train that's leaving me blue for Dixie. There goes that train. Swing incorporated all of the ethnic influences prevalent in Texas. To recap, Texas fiddle style, plus Anglo folk music, plus Mexican folk and mariachi music, plus Dixieland, jazz and blues, equals Western swing.
Well, shame, shame on you. Shame, shame on you. Token when returned, it was broken. Foolish girl, shame on you. Shame, shame on you. Shame, shame on you. Took my car and my money. Tell you, girl, that ain't funny. Turn your hide. Shame on you.
Western swing was the dance music of the 30s and 40s in the Southwest. During the Depression and the Dust Bowl, it followed those Southwesterners who traveled west, looking for a better life in California. The West Coast ultimately developed its own brand of Western swing, distinctive from the music coming out of Texas and Oklahoma. The main innovator on the West Coast was Spade Cooley. Spade Cooley developed the West Coast style to Western swing. He added the accordion and harp to the band. Musicians who could read music, written arrangements, and polished performances. West Coast Western swing had a smoother rhythm styles and less syncopation and energy than those in Texas swing. Galveston area, Western swing bands incorporated Cajun and Zydeco influences, as heard in the music of Cliff Bruner. Texas developed a distinctly German flavor, as evidenced in the music of Adolf Hofner. Crest Doughboys, who were heavily influenced by the big swing bands of the 30s and 40s. Milton Brown was the first band leader to use twin fiddles.
right or wrong, I'll always love you. Though you're gone, I can't forget. Right or wrong, I'll keep on dreaming. Still it waits with that same old regret. All alone, I thought I'd lose you. So I prayed that you'd be true. Oh Lord, in your heart, please just remember. Right or wrong, I'm still in love with you.
The fiddles and jazz and blues bands all but disappeared, but they remain a key frontline melody instrument in Western swing. The fiddles played the same role as the clarinets and trumpets in the big swing bands from the north.
Well, I woke up this morning, looked outdoors. I can tell my milk cow, tell by the way she lows. If you see my milk cow, please drive her on home. 'Cause I ain't had no milk and butter since my cow's been gone. Well, you've gotta treat me right, day by day. Get out your little prayer book, get down on your knees and pray. You're gonna need me, gonna need my help someday. Well, you're gonna be sorry you ever treated me this way.
Western swing continues to borrow from its roots in rural as well as urban music. Without the rural influence, Bob Wills, Spade Cooley, and others were just good swing bands without distinction. And there were lots of good swing bands to choose from. Add in the rural influence of the string band, and the result was a swinging musical style that carried the career of Bob Wills 25 years past the end of the swing age and keeps being reinvented today. All Western swing, then and now, is characterized by experimentation and improvisation, a mix of rural and urban musical traditions. It's jazz made for dancing.
Sail on, little gal, sail on. Sail on, Sail on, little gal, oh, sail on. You're gonna keep right on a sailing till you lose your happy home. My crying and leave you alone. If you don't think I'm leaving, just count the days I've gone. You're gonna need me, gonna need my help someday. Well, you're gonna be sorry you ever treated me this way.